Hey guys, and welcome back to Clash of Kings. So today I'm hoping to finish up the Iron Islands, hopefully. I've only got two castles left to take. I did all the castle management stuff, so now everyone owns a castle. I currently own Pebbleton Tower because I wasn't sure who to give it to yet, so I'm just going to keep it for now. And I'll probably give Black Tide and White Hall when I take it to the same person, like. So I'll pick someone new to become a lord and I'll give them both to him or something. Don't know yet. I'll think about that later. But let's head over to Whitehall because both of these castles are siege towers that we have to make. So, going to be annoying. It'll take a long time to siege. Oh, I think I'll go. After this siege, I think I need to go get food. Because I think I'm running pretty low on it. Wow, that's a lot of North armies. See, I don't know why they're not sieging my castles, but they're not. They're attacking my villages, but they're not sieging my castles. To try and retake them, and I'm not sure why. I don't know. I mean, I don't mind them not being able to attack my castles. Makes it much easier for me. Oh, we actually got quite a few archers in this siege. Probably because I haven't actually got that large of an army right now. It's pretty small. Compared to the max amount I can have. No, that's not what I want to do. What do I want to do? Stand. No, not spread out. Stand closer. There we go. So they don't get hit by the siege tower. That's a lot of infantry up there, holy crap. That's surprising. They've got a whole bunch of infantry, but not much archers. Unless a lot of the archers are in that big group. I don't think they are, because it looks like there's a lot of guys holding shields. That's interesting, you don't see that very often. I didn't actually check how many people were even defending this place. I don't know, I say my volume seems a bit low, but the song was just a bit low at the time. It was at a low point. Oh, this is why I hate siege tower attacks, because we have to wait so long for the siege tower just to get to the wall. And there's nothing really going on, we're just shooting them. So I have been thinking about what mod I'm going to play after this, and I'm not too sure. There's quite a few that I've seen people like suggesting giving a try, and also having a look at myself at some of them that look pretty cool. So I'm not too sure. I'm still thinking about it, but I might at the end, when I finish this up, I might just do like a vote perhaps on which mod you guys would want to see more. I think that might be a better way to decide, and then I'll just pick whichever wins that. Because there's like, I think like 4 or 5 that I've downloaded and or seen that seem pretty decent. But we'll get more into that nearer to the end of this series, which is pretty close. Can't believe these archers are still shooting. Holy crap, they got crazy amounts of ammo. They've actually got nearly 40 kills. That's pretty decent, actually, to start off the siege. They've been tearing through that group up there. How is that siege tower not in range? Oh, there we go. What about to say? You're kidding me. Jump up just to reach them. What the fuck? I didn't even see them guys down there. What the hell? They're glitching through the floor. Where's it? Oh, he's up in the tower. Alright, one guy left. One sole defender. Where's he at? Oh, he's all the way up there. Of course he is. He's at the furthest, most point away. Can the archers just shoot him, please? Oh, they did. Nice. That saved some time. What's this? What's Naga's Hill? Is this anything like good? Or is it just, it's probably just a random location that you can probably get some XPs from by exploring, probably. Oh well, that was it. This is the only like point of interest here. Okay, just I don't know. Let's move on. I need to go buy food. Oh, what's this? Your forces have taken Wicken Hall, the former seat of House Drum. Within the walls, deep in the cell, there is a locked door behind which is kept an ancestral Valyrian sword of House Drum. The sword came into possession by a Hilmar Drum when he outwitted an armored knight of the Westlands. With nothing but his wits and wooden cugel, whatever the fuck that is, he was therefore known as Hilmar the Cunning, decided to... I'll take the sword. Honor lost renown. Red Rain. What Valyrian sword's that? Oh, we've only got fish here? Shit. Alright, what's this sword then? If it's apparently a Valyrian one. Let's have a little look. Is it the same as our current one? Yeah, the weapon reach. Why is the weapon reach so crap? Why have they done this to the Valyrian swords? I know that in a previous version you got like proper decent long swords. And now they're basically short swords. I hate that. That's annoying. And they're pretty much exactly the same sword. Like, I feel like this made them a bit different with the attacks and stuff. God damn it. I mean, I guess, yeah, they're overpowered, but even now, like, they're still overpowered as hell, even with how short they are. Like, and because they're so bloody quick, you can just spam the hell out of it. Not a fan. Not a fan at all. Let's bloody head over to Black Tide Castle. God damn, that guy ran in there, although he hasn't got a big army, so... Alright, let's take this castle and then we're done. We have taken the Iron Islands. We can move on to other places. Let's see how Targaryens are doing. I think they've been pushing a little bit. Good. Ugh. But yeah, I get my villages attacked so often I can't even go look at the rest of the map while we're sieging. Holy crap. I'll have a little look after. Oh, here they come. They come to stop me. What you doing? No, you're just sailing around. Okay, you guys continue doing that. Oh, is this really the same castle layout? Holy crap. I would skip this, but since it's the last castle, we're just gonna fight it out. They got a lot more archers this time, though. Does it go quicker the more people that are on this thing? I never actually really like know how the siege tower in this works. Like, does it matter how many people are actually around the siege tower? Or is it just one person really needed to push this thing? I think you do need more people than it does to go slightly quicker. There are too many archers now, we can't handle it. Losing archers. Too many of them. Oh, they finally hit me. I mean, I guess the model for the sword is a little bit different. But not really, like the hilt and things are exactly the same. It's really, oh, I guess the blade itself and the it's slightly different. Can't remember what the thingy, is it the guard on the sword? It's slightly different. But that's about it. I mean, I don't know. I think they should just be normal length swords rather than these short things. Because the speed that, you can just lower the speed a bit. I mean, this is, like, no one can, no AI in this game can combat this speed. So making it a bit longer and decreasing the speed would make a sword, I think, more valuable. Like, this sword just looks shit, like, you're walking around with this little tiny sword out. Or you can be walking around with this big ass sword out. This one actually looks a bit longer than the other one, but it's probably just my eyes being stupid. Actually, it does seem a bit longer. But its stats don't make it longer. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this sword looks longer, but it's not actually longer. God damn it, it's shooting all my siege tower pushers. Had to make sure I had the right sword out before going into doing this. Can I just like do this? Hey guys. Bye guys. Use my new sword a little bit, eh? Especially when the stab on the Valyrian swords are pretty much a one-shot kill on anyone if you have enough speed. Fuck you, man. Jesus Christ, die. Like, I actually hate how quick the Valyrian steel swords are. I just don't like swinging them because of their speed. Alright, I think I'm going to walk all the way around. There's still like... Oh yeah, there's a bunch of archers down below that tower. I was wondering where they were. Might have to run around there again later. After I'm done clearing up this tower. Although I could run up... actually no, it looks like my guys... Actually no, it looks like my guys are going both ways. I might not have to do that at all. Could go over to that gatehouse and clear that out. Wasn't there another guy? I guess not. I thought there was another guy up here. No, I thought there was a lot more guys there than there actually were. Can I just jump down here? Yep. Oh, I lost a lot more health than I thought I did then. Now to kill all the people that get stuck. There we go. Right, there we go. We have the Iron Islands conquered. It is ours. Gotta do a little bit. Gotta give these castles to someone and this village. And I think this village here was owned by a Witcall as well. So I've got to do that, which I will do. But let's have a little quick look at what the other things are doing. So, Dawn looks like they're still pushing. Stormland is like, yeah, the Stormlands, they've been pushing out a little bit. Westlands has been pushing as well. And Targaryen's done a little bit. They took Grass Hill Keep, but it looks like it's under, or Grass Field Keep, but it looks like it's under siege, so. I think they took the Weeping Town, oh, no, it might be Mistwood as well earlier when I was doing some stuff. Ooh, not bad. Braavos is actually getting pretty beat up right now. Like, they still have Norvos, like, and like any main cities, but they're running out of castles, it looks like. They're getting beaten by Norvos. Norvos, yeah. I'm really interested to see how the Targaryens push onwards, but for now, that'll be it. I've got to think about what I'm going to do. Well, I know what I want to do, but I just need to see how I'm going to approach it, because I think I'm going to need to make peace with the North and the Riverlands. I need to decide what, like, I've got a few things I want to do, I just need to decide which one I'm going to do first. So I need to figure that out, and then we'll go into that next time. So, if you guys enjoyed the episode, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe for more, and hope to see you guys again next time.